Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 50-over match between Middlesex and South Australia. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good afternoon to everyone. Well, there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. The very first ball.
Well, I don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket on the match. Timed that absolutely perfectly. Yes!
Can't hit it more sweetly than that. South Australia lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 8 for 1. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Oh, great shot.
Yes.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets 6. Not able to connect there.
Yes.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot. Solid stroke there for 4.
Yes.
Oh, good shot. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Edged. What a ball.
Yes. takes a risk, but maximum reward. Don't know what the bowler did to deserve that. Near perfect delivery, but still smashed for six.
Yes!
Whack! No need to run. That's four.
Great reflex catching there. It's always tough when the ball's coming at you so fast. Perfect technique and placement. Absolutely hammers that one. Nice. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
A lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Yeah! Catch it!
Huge shot. That's headed for six. Well played. That's out of the middle of the bat.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
Shot.
Yes.
Great cut. Heading for four.
Yes. Catch.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook.
That's right from the middle of the bat. The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yes!
She's found the rope with that one. Four runs. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Yeah.
She has no trouble smashing that to the boundary.
Oh, great shot!
These two have added 50. Going well.
Can't hit it more sweetly than that. Price to take the ball for the final over of this match. A bit of pressure on.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into this final over. May as well go for broke. Did they nick that? This partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done. Right out of the middle.